something you don't want to miss.
Your best thing happening in the year.
Why would you not want to be in an atmosphere like this? You know what I'm saying? We are the real HU.
How HUHomecoming is the best? You're popping. Everyone's here. Celebrities, the popping people, the dope people, the dope outfits. You gotta come out. If you don't come to Howard, I don't know what you're doing.
I'ma get a girl like this, call 7 like a young latte. Shorty is the end, so I threw it in the back. Take off my wish list, so she jumping on my tab. Shorty not far from Beyonce, her skin so soft. It should be Shorty and Johnson in the back.
I came to Howard's HUHomecoming because we're going to play HBCU. You know, I already go here. It's mad popping with all these people, alumni, just showing their love. It's just Howard, you have to come.
It's live, everybody out here, free stuff, food, it's great.
2010, let's get in!
Man, y'all, you know, love the power and love coming back, so it's always a pleasure to be here.
The reason I came back is because I love the energy that's around HUHomecoming. And the great legacy that's built upon it too. It's like, it's a great expectation that Howard HUHomecoming is always the best.
Better than any other school. Have Rick Ross, Eric Amadu, Travis Porter, like what other school can they have that? Howard's HUHomecoming.